New at 6, a Mexican national in custody accused of trying to sneak into the country with a Molotov cocktail. Roma police say he was caught illegally crossing the river last Thursday. 53-year-old Joel Salinas Garcia now charged with possession of a prohibited weapon. No one was hurt in this incident.